real pretty. Yeah, I don't trust this place.
Over. Oh,
Over.
wrong.
Right, come and get some. Thank you.
Thank the Founder. You're alive. Where's... what happened? Wait, what? Clementine? Where is she? Is she okay? Right, sorry. Clementine, she means a lot to all of us. We gotta find her. I'll get everybody together. If she went through the Worldstone, she could be anywhere. Yeah, damn straight you could. She could be anywhere, like worlds away. All right, I'll get Brabus and Riggs. I'll tell them to... Oh, what the hell am I doing? I don't know what's out there any more than you do. Oh, I'd be putting the whole town at risk. And Clem wouldn't want that. Hell, it's a miracle you came back. Oh, I'm sorry. Town will help you all it can, but I can't ask anyone to go out there. Thanks, Traveler. Talk to the folks around town. They should have any supplies you need. You know, Ford used to tell me, old Commander Ford, not the Founder, that a leader and a hero are two different things. The leader's place is always with her people. I thought she was just taking a dig at her grandfather for leaving all the time, but... I think I'm starting to understand her better now. Good luck.
What can I do for you? Safe out there.
Yay, you're back. What you got? Okay, we're done.
How goes it, friend? Safe out there.
Hey, over here.
So many new faces these days. Things must be getting a mite easier out there. Welcome, Traveler. I'm Reginald Malone, but my friends call me Rick. Heard the old Founder dragged you down into the war on some mysterious business of his. Can't say the same for Ford. Clementine neither. Wish she hadn't gone and followed you. I don't suppose you know... You mean the one they hauled into the center of town there? That thing hadn't been active for over a decade. Well, I hope you don't give up on them. Fair enough, Rick. Keep your wits about you.
Okay.
and well aid this Paxil taking its fight. Only the finest. Be safe on its journey, Paxiltech.
Hey, over here!
God damn, it is you! The rumors had me thinking I might not ever see you again.
Oh yeah? Oh, sweet as rhubarb pie, ain't you?
So where have you been? They said you ran off with that old Ford fella and disappeared. You mean that big-ass floating gem over there? Bull said it can take you other places, other worlds even. Before we got here, I'd have laughed in his face. But I've heard weirder stories than that. And I can see on your face, it ain't all make-believe, is it? Feels like anything can be true here. They even healed my root rot. I tell you what,
I might just start believing in fairy tales.
I don't know what's in that stuff Doc Nora gave me, but I ain't felt this good for years.
Hell, maybe it was Fulton's blend.
you know me. I get anxious sitting still for too long. So, I went out to the ruins and scrounged anything useful I could find. I was just doing what I do to survive, you know. Maybe get some things together for when we moved on. But then you didn't come back. And Bo said folks around here could use this stuff, so I set up shop. So hey, if you ever need anything out there in the worlds or whatever, you just let me know. I got all kinds of stuff for trade. You know where to find me.
You finished your break yet, Alice?
What?
How goes it, friend? Take care, my friend. Do for you. Certainly.
Need anything else? Be safe out there.
Oh,